So if you have never been here before, don't go out behind the barn. Neighbors, we did that one time. They started taking movies, making an ungodly amount of money off of YouTube from us. Just really irritating. So anyway, go up the out that red door you came in, up that green ramp through that big glass door. Go through that big glass door, and to the right, there's a restroom. If that one's full, go down the hall on your left, and keep turning left, and if you make enough left turns, you'll turn right into the kitchen restroom. So anyway, why don't you put your hands together and give B&B Country a nice welcome.
Thank you very much. Appreciate it. I got some announcements to make myself. We'd like to thank Bob and Linda for letting us do this, and we appreciate what he does for us here at Bob's Barn. Don't forget that donation jar, because he's got to pay electric bill like everybody else. But anyways, that's beside the point. We're going to dedicate this show to Dan Miller. Anybody that knew Dan Miller, he's passed away about a month ago. Good friend of mine. We'd like to thank Dan Miller and his family, Dwayne Wilson and his family, Randy Stouffer and his family, Bob Smith, and Amanda Johnson. I love you, Amanda. Linda Kimball and family. Brian, he's been here with me before playing, so I get all choked up on some of this stuff, but just letting you know, we're going to dedicate all the songs to those people because they deserve it. All right, we got one here that sums it up for everybody, I think. One called The Dance by Garth Brooks. Looking back, all the memory of the dance was here, beneath the stars above. For a moment, all the world was right. How could I have known you'd ever say goodbye? And now that I didn't know the way it all would end, the way it all would go. Our life, I better left to change. I could have missed the pain, but I would have to miss the dance. Holding you, I held everything. For a moment, was the night of the king. If I'd only known how the king would fall. Hey, who's to say? You know I might have changed it all. And now I'm glad I didn't know the way it all went in, the way it all would go. Our life better left to change. I could have missed the pain, but I would have to. All right, Garth Brooks, thank you. We got another tune for you right here. Old Dan liked to hear this one.